The Road to SI was one of the greatest maps we've seen so far in Rainbow Six Siege. Me and my friends had a lot of fun with the two maps that were mashed together. Additionally, we also had bulletproof glass that we were able to look through, which opened up very interesting tactics. And also, we were able to play any operator we want. So, with that in mind, we definitely had a lot of fun, especially not knowing what we were doing. And over the 5 weeks that this event was running, a lot of good things happened. Here are the highlights of the Road to SI 2020.
Grüezi miteinander!
Grüezi!
Guten Tag!
Hallo!
Servus! Was geht denn neu ab, Alter?
Guten Tag!
Hä, Jo. 15 seconds to go. 10 seconds remaining.
5 seconds left. Oh, the enemy!
I mean...
Have you ever noticed how loud Hibana's shoes are? Because goddamn, she needs some silencers on those stilettos.
Bah. Ooh, nice!
Schnapp, schnapp, schnipp, schnapp.
Ich nicht schnappen.
I'm once again asking for your reinforcement.
I wonder what else is on TV tonight. Let me check. Nice.
Zoom! Enhance!
Oof.
Yeah, oh hell.
Nice. Well, that was great. What else is on? Oh, this game, of course. Let's continue.
Reload.
Jawohl, jawohl, mit der Pistol.
Mit der Shotgun-Pistol.
Still there? Boring.
Was? Ah ja, es gibt ja keine Killcams. Jetzt weiß ich auch nicht, wie der Vigil mich getötet hat.
He's in bedroom, very simple.
Der war im Raum nebenan.
So I got him, and I was drunk. So just be better.
Ausgasse halten.
Just look at my kill cam. I mean, I got one. That's how good I am.